Guys, I just got off work. Just got off work, finally, long day. So I guess it's gonna come out pretty soon here in the United States. That's so tempting. I want a Surron too. Too many good stuff. So with that project, because I got a 40 amp hour battery, it won't fit the frame, so I'm gonna have to cut it and weld it. Yeah, like I said, I was thinking, I wanted the Bronco Vnom, but I already have a scooter. I mean, this is already fast enough. I'm not trying to kill myself going 60 miles. Who am I? Am to impress. So either that or the Surron or the Emove Roadrunner. That look nice too. Maybe put some QS sub 273 motor on it. A little bumpy. Yeah, I want to learn how to do really. That's why I was thinking of getting the Surron. Want to learn how to do really. I don't know if I can do on this scooter. I might. I don't want to crash. I haven't seen anyone do a scooter a wheelie on a cover with King yet. Or maybe I have on YouTube, but I'm not sure. What mode you start off anyway? Mode 2? Hi Grandma, wanna race? Yeah, Surron with a BAC 8000, new battery, 72 volt. Damn, that would be cost more than almost the same as a car, because the Surron is already cost like 4600, 40 plus tag would be like 49. Shipping, and then if you want to upgrade it, new controller, the BAC 8000, I think it's like what, 900? I'm not sure. And the battery, like 2 grand. And that's like almost 3 grand. But we'll see. I got so many projects in my head. Either I buy the new the seat, or I just gonna make one. Don't come out. Stay in your lane. Yeah, I think it would feel much better if you just sit, and it's less drag too. Cause you're standing up, you just fighting against the wind. Yep, seat it is. I want to make a seat or buy a seat. It's only 147 from World Motor. Or I can make one and just buy the seat and it cost me 36 bucks. Oh, my feet hurt. Yeah, that's why I want to just get a seat. This is the Budo softball. Here's the softball stadium, Fresno State. I'm gonna rent this guy over the other way, riding his scooter, his skateboard. Right in the seem like that's a lot of car. I'm gonna hit mode 3. so I can get away from them. Don't come out. Oh man, I didn't know that pier is gonna turn. If I keep going a little bit, I'll probably hit him. I'll stretch my leg a little bit. So let me ask you guys a question. Have you guys ever went beyond the max speed or to the speed limit of 62 miles per hour? I almost came close to it. It was like 55 or something. It was a little too scary. Lows. Oh, my legs really hurt. I need a seat real bad. At home. I never shop at this place before. So when you shop here, you're like at home. They just take your money, that's all. Woo! Boy didn't see me. Big lots. I need a seat and I need a new shoes. Hopefully no cops see me on the lane. Oh shit, I have my keys right here. Yep, we came out the way, same way we went in. So bad. Oh, I definitely need a seat. Either that or I just need a new shoes. Oh, trash day today. God damn it, I have to take out trash. Damn, look at this house. Okay, why would you have a fence? A sidewalk. Oh, it's just long one side, but this side is short. Go straight. Ah, my leg. I'm gonna make my own seat. I'm gonna buy my own seat here. What do you guys think? Make one? I'll buy one. Alright, I'm a loader.